And here we are, starting with the first encounter in the gym. We'll start out with Storm, the Beautifly. Just learned Giga Drain. So it should be a quite easy match against so many water types. Though I probably should either use Eva or go back to the center. Oh no. Not no.
The Queen of the Majesty.
So easy first. Going pretty easy so far. Okay, not high enough. And here we go for the sailor. I don't know what to switch into. Probably go for the queen then. Pelipper has, like Gyarados, a quite good typing against us. Oh, okay, good. Thank you. At least nobody get drowned. Finally, the last Pokemon. Okay, this might be the last trainer before the gym leader. That is nice though. Super effective, but still not. Oh no. Giga Drain doesn't do that much damage, so just barely surviving though. Good. Yeah, I've been training Ethelred with the XP share, so he can get up and beat some ass later on. Okay, not the last one. Hope this is the last one. It. Oh. Okay. Super effective. Oh. Still not going to survive this. Oh, damn it. Oh, whatever. Oh. Okay, just neutral. Okay, then let's go for the something down here. Yeah, but there we got the last one. I think, at least. Or maybe we got the last one over here. There's pretty many in this gym to battle. That gives a lot of experience though. So that's a good thing. Oof. Gold up, keep battling. Let's finish this. At least survive this, I guess. I should survive this. Okay. Just gonna switch out. Close fights. Wow. So here we have the gym leader. I'm just going to heal up. I'll just go for healing. Nope, wrong target. Oh, whatever. There we go. So here we go, standing in front of the gym leader. Welcome, I don't get the challenge very often. The glory you are now beholding is the Pastoria gym leader. That's right, I'm Crash Awake. My Pokemon were toughened up by stormy white waters. I'll take everything I can throw at them and then pull you under. Victory will be ours. Come on, let's get it done. Oh, good that I didn't change into camouflage. Oh, this gonna hurt. At least it's super effective. But what does that help with? I'll use the last hyper potion and then I'll go drinking some moo milk for the rest. Oh wow. Corviknight. Easy take out for Storm. Nice. Oh, nice stats though. Nice levels. Come, wow. Use type is changed depending on this environment, such as water, edge, a crash, or in a cave. Oh, that sounds like a nice attack though, but nothing more than that. Giga train it. No. Fuck no. Didn't do that. You did. Oh, thank you. So close. Wow. Thank you. Oh. Seriously, you ready? God, no, thank you. Not that strong. Yeah, there for ice. Oh, fuck. Toxic will be the best move for me. Since I don't have to attack every turn for dealing damage then. Though it will take some time anyways. I fear for a crit. Can just use as many as I want though. Just to make sure that it dies though. Oh, and we still have the big bad Gyarados waiting for us. That was a good move, thank you. Okay, what to do? Gonna hurt. How? Okay, Ethelred saved the day. Oh no. Okay, the queen. Okay, switch out to the queen now. You can do it. Not that much. The queen is fucking tanky. Luckily, oh wow. Please. I fear for crits. I don't have any fundamental moves. Let's go ahead. Wow. 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 Can we even continue until we have so many super potions? So many flinch. Seriously. Thank you. K.O. K.O. Please. Yes. Oh, fucking finally. Oh, thank you. Thank you. The fifth batch. Hello, Nick. And many numbers. Welcome to the channel. That was a close match. Yeah, sure, I got the game patch. What the fuck? I'm telling him his master. Oh no, not a bump. How I got this many bug types? I just went looking for every honey tree there was, and then I just caught them. And I only got fives on me, and then some in the store. And pretty many in the graveyard. I don't think that's that many bug types. Yep, there they are. Ah, yes, sure. If I only catch the first one in route, well, to be honest, we made the rule that it's the first encounter of our type that we haven't caught yet. So if the first Pokemon I see is Wurmple, and I have already caught the Wurmple, I'm allowed to just kill it and wait for later. Otherwise, this would be a very boring. Okay, yeah. So dupes clause, what that mean? Dupes clause. Yeah, no, sure not. Oh yes, the inspector. Look, hello my friend. The cargo that the Team Galactic brought is worrisome, so I have come. You say the cargo, it was a bomb, and there was an explosion. The explosion was a great mush. Fedora, you are pursuing a man with funny bowl cut hair. In an outfit that is very strange. In other words, that is the Team Galactic. No, 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 how did I miss it? Oh, look at this time, you have made a mistake of ages. The man who I have seen running away, he was the bearer of the bomb. Act, act, they will not do. Wait, wait, I say. That's the what do you call it? That's the rule we're using, because this would be quite hard to do without that. Even harder than it is already, so. No, no, sure not. Sure not going to battle me. But you are now. I'm ready for you. Wow. Come here, please. Oh, sincere. So, Nick, many numbers. What did bring you to this channel? What? See you around. Oh, thank you. Ah, nice. So, and from platinum is your favorite then? How many times have you played it through? Yes, Diamond, Platinum was really much better than the other two. Well, history is kind of the same, but yeah, it was not that laggy. Four times. This must be my third time. Yeah, this is my third time playing it through. And this time with restriction like hell. Have you ever tried to do a Nuzlocke over it or something? How did it go? How? Yeah, how did it go? Oh, how long did you get? And why didn't you just retry, or did you? Oh, well. Oh, that sounds kind of hard. I would not be able to complete the game without that set of things. That takes a lot of grinding, though. Okay, so this, I don't think we'll find any galaxy this time, so I'll just end the episode here and see you next time. Bye.